We have waited so long to graduate, and now that the time has come, there's a part of us that wishes we could hold on to high school just a bit longer. It is now that we look back and value who each one of us has become. Many of us have gone to school together for 13 years, while others sometimes shorter. The friendships we have developed during this time are very special, but will remain a part of us forever. They became increasingly stronger this year, especially with the Pride meeting at Dave's house. Not only have our experiences in high school taught us how to survive academically, but they've also taught us about life, morality, friendship, and above all, ourselves. The talent and diversity of our class is phenomenal, and our academic achievements this year have set records in Hamlin High School. We are extremely lucky to be part of such an amazing class. As we look at ourselves, we realize that high school is really only a small link in a larger chain of life.
Our high school years have been the building blocks for life ahead of us. They've helped create a foundation for us to build our characters and achievements. We've learned things in high school that we can take with us into the future. I cannot throw drinks into cars with sunders from the school bus. But this is truly only scratched the surface of who we are and who we can become. It's now up to us to determine our futures. After this day, we will all go our separate ways. But remember, wherever life takes you, the roads will not always be paved in gold. There will be adversity, but we can all overcome it. We must follow our hearts and our dreams, and with hard work and determination, we can achieve anything. This is the day our childhood ends.
It is now time for us to accept this change in our lives, and to part with those who have impacted them: our parents, friends, educators, and community. We thank you for giving us the confidence to move on and pursue the next phase of our lives. To our teachers, from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you. You have helped to shape us into the mature, hardworking people we will be for the rest of our lives. Everything we've learned from you over the past 5 years will help us to succeed in our lives. You have taught us that education doesn't end with graduation. It continues for as long as we live. You are not only our teachers, but also our friends. We will be forever grateful.
Above all, we would like to thank our parents. To you, we owe our undying gratitude. Although at times it may have not seemed this way, we are here on this stage tonight because of you. You have been with us through our hard times to help us through, and you've been with us through the good times to support and encourage us, giving us that extra push to move on. The poem Growing by Brooke Mueller expresses our feelings perfectly.
I'm leaving now to slay the foe. Fight the battles high and low. I'm leaving, Mother. Hear me go. Please wish me luck today. I've grown my wings. I want to fly. Seize my victories where they lie. I'm going, Mom, but please don't cry. Just let me find my way. I want to see and touch and hear. Though there are dangers, there are fears. I'll smile my smiles and dry my tears. Please let me speak my say. I'm off to find my world, my dreams. Carve my niche. Sow my seams. Remember, as I sail my streams, all of you, all the way.
So parents, be proud not only of us, but also of yourselves. You've done a wonderful job, and it is now the time that we must continue to grow on our own. As we leave Gimli High School, the rest of us won't know us as our friends, families, and teachers do. We all have the potential to achieve great things, and we have no doubt that everybody here will. We all have the courage and confidence to pursue the life and existence we seek. We are very proud of our graduating class of 1998. This truly has been the time of our lives. Thank you for the many years of memories, and good luck in every path, joy, and dream we pursue.
They did a wonderful job. It was a lot of stress on them, a lot of work. So We bought him presents. What else would you do? There's Victor. Thank you. You guys did a great job. Everyone sit down, please. We want to pray for the meal. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we just thank you again tonight that we can enter into this place. We just ask you, Lord, to touch and bless every graduate tonight, Lord. Just minister to their life and lead them, Lord, and guide them in every step that they take. We just ask you, Lord, to bless the food tonight, bless our fellowship around these tables, and may this be a great night for the grads of 98. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. How the tables are going to work, Victor and myself's family will go first, and we will call a grad after us. So whatever family we call, then you pick the next person, okay? So I'll call my family, Victor calls his, and then we'll each pick another family after that and keep the pattern going like that. Each grad from that table, can you come up and get your family up there too? Okay, and the teachers can go too now. Okay, Amber Narfison's family.
Amber Narfison, his table. Please come up if your table's been called to pick the next one.
Thank you. my host, welcome to Grad 98, which pretty much rocks right now, I'd have to say. It ain't over till 6 a.m., but even then, let's go to breakfast and keep on drinking. Have a good night, everybody. I'll talk to you later.
Thank you. Thank you. undying love comes from up above, and your friends will show you through. Out in the end.